Muhammad, your father, the one who saved Ismail from the grief of his father. Your sacrifice is greater. That's the reason why your rank got to be higher. You sacrificed your family and died while thirsty. Yet the people till now don't accept your plight. Ya Hussein, please tell us of your own sorrows too. The ones who claim to follow you, accused of you being someone who did not fight for Allah supremacy. Your son Ahmad will have your plight, and he will fight for you, he will fight your fight. Ya Hussein, please tell us, how could you get martyred without us rising for you? How could you sacrifice yourself without any reason? That is the accusation of the disbelievers against you, that you were sacrificed for nothing. But your son Ahmad al-Hassan is an imam. You sacrifice for your religion Islam. He is our iman, he will sacrifice, not the religion of Islam. He will sacrifice himself as he is an imam. He is like Hussein, like you. And Abbas is here in our time. Every prophet is here as his resemblance is here. Ahmad Ahsian Fizzaman. Ya Hussein, you were killed thirsty in a foreign land when the oppressors convinced the people to kill you in this land. Your brother Abbas is the mazlum one, the best one after you in the mission of yours. Mission. Mishi til Hussein, Mishi la Hussein, the mission of Al Hussein. Your whole family died thirsty in this battle. Indeed, the generations cried on this matter. Your story is found even in the Sumerian texts. The people of Noah cried at that. Ahmad is Gilgamesh, you are the Muzi. Ya Hussein.